Hello guys, we are back with our next tutorial. In this tutorial, we will be seeing some basic definitions like endangered species, endemic species and vulnerable species. Okay, let's go through them one by one. This is going to be really short video guys, don't worry. We are going to go in detail in them. Endangered species. Endangered species are those species which are going to extinct in the upcoming years. Okay, that's what I written here. A species of plants or animals that is in immediate danger of becoming extinct and need to... and need protection to survive. I hope everyone got a small idea. And examples are leopard, tiger, elephant and wild plants. Animals will be these and plants are wild plants mostly. And endemic species. Endemic, you need to see the words guys, you need to remember the face. The endangered means they are going to extinct. And endemic means they can only grow in a particular region. A species of plants or animals, plants and animals that exist only in one geographical region, only at a particular region, like kangaroos in Australia and Asiatic lions in Gir forest. These are the few things they are found only at their places. So further moving on, what are the vulnerable species? A vulnerable species is a species of animal or plant which are likely to become endangered unless something changes. These animals are for sure going to extinct if there is no change in the environment or the man doing things. These animals are going to extinct, like dolphins, blue sheep, fox. Okay, rare species. These are the small population of plants or animals which are neither endangered nor vulnerable but are at risk. Means rare species are nothing but they are less in number guys. So, extinction of those will be really, really easy. Example are snow leopard, lions and tigers. So, I hope everyone got a small idea on these definitions which we have discussed now. So, in the next tutorial, we will be discussing about conservation of biodiversity as that is the most important and the last topic of this chapter. Thank you. Thanks for watching.